for the open three.
Gasol, the catch, stripped, ball down low to deflect it. Two on one, alley-oop to Barnes. Now he's got 16 points in the game. And again, Lakers trail by 11. Paul floats it up and in. Beautiful play from Paul. He's having another strong game against the Lakers. It's Griffin for three, way off. Paul the rebound, puts it back up, and puts it in as the buzzer ends the third period. The Lakers defended it initially beautifully, but a second shot opportunity for the Clippers. Shot clock winding down. Paul drives out to Griffin. Griffin for three, puts it in. There's the exclamation point. Timeout, Lakers. Only his fifth three-pointer of the season. And it gives them the largest lead of the day. Enjoy the moment, Clipper fans, as they will clinch their first division title in the franchise's 43 years and do it with an extra sweep of the LA Lakers.